हेलो मैम, मे आई नो योर नेम एंड वेयर डू यू स्टे?
या आई एम भावना भाटिया एंड आई स्टे इन अंधेरी ईस्ट।
हाउ ओल्ड इज योर चाइल्ड?
ही इज 7।
सो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ एक्टिविटी यू आर लुकिंग फॉर योर चाइल्ड?
फॉर द बर्थडे पार्टी।
या
आई बेसिकली वांटेड एन इंटरैक्टिव बर्थडे पार्टी वेयर इन द चाइल्ड हैड मोर थिंग्स टू डू रादर देन जस्ट वेयर दे डिड समथिंग रादर देन जस्ट वॉच। सो आई डिडंट वांट अ रेगुलर पपेट शो और एनी काइंड ऑफ शो फॉर देम। I wanted something where it's very interactive and they're doing something with their hands and feeling very involved.
Okay. So did you consider any other birthday party planner?
No. We were earlier planning to do something outdoors, but then we decided against it. And
so why did you choose science also?
I was browsing through some sites and they mentioned a parent had talked well about science itself. So I then contacted them and found out that they have these interesting themes for the birthday parties, and I chose one of the themes to conduct for the birthday party.
Okay, so how's your experience with the science itself?
Extremely good. They were well on time. The staff which came were very interactive and friendly with the children. They let them do experiments on their own, and we had almost 20 boys, so it was like a very boisterous group, so they handled all that very well.
So is there anything can be improved in their services?
Maybe they could have some more experiments where the children are doing and they are more on a very basic level what they do, rather so that a 7-year-old child can understand, and do something, some more experiments where okay. They are themselves doing rather than.
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 is the maximum, how much you rate?
4.5.
Thank you, ma'am.